This is all I have. Other than that, I got nothing. Oh, I got this one. Mana. Cool. Oh. I can't cast her, though, because I'm actually overloaded by 4. The next turn, I can do nothing when it comes to mana. At 1 ticket, please. Just a turn 2, 6, 8.
Unlock your mind!
Just in case it's a Oasis Alley, I didn't want him to have more out right now. Ooh, hello. 7 damage. 8, 9. 9 damage. Hello, 9 damage.
Finally, a second chance.
Excellent. 3, 4, 5, 6. Please don't be counter. It is counter. Okay, face is the actual. We'll take it. We get one more card. This guy's gone for sure. To the hero power. Russ. Well, that's going to go good for draw. More draw. Ouch. You get rid of both of these if he uses his hero power, and we can't use his hero power. Never mind. We're just going, he doesn't know your power.
This is not what we stood for.
If I win, you know what? The Keymaster really helped. If I lose, it's because I don't know how to play. Ha 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 ha. Uh oh. AoE.
I can take
yeah.
Him.
Let's see.
Wait, not all of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this buddy Oot in a boot.
To the core.
Oh, Lady Anaconda. Excellent. 6. See, this is a great turn 8 with these two. Hey, I got another one. Hey, it's got a bubble. Greybow or Faceless. Preferably, I think, Greybow at this point. Oh, yeah. I just remembered I got an AoE of 10 that I got to play around in this game. Yeah, don't forget about that, guys. There we go, job is done. This is what I'm talking about right here.
None can stand against the Serpent Lords. None can stand against the Serpent Lords.
Which one do I want back in my hand? Probably her. She's pretty awesome right now. I'm going to keep that one back as much as I could draw. Well, AoE attends not till next turn, right? What's her death rattle again? I get another one because of this. That's good. Oh, spell damage. I forgot she had spell damage on her. I got so much spell damage, it's not even funny. This one doesn't. Okay.
Wait, not all of them.
Who was that, buddy? Ouch. I like that. I only have 10 damage, 10, 11, 12. Less. Faceless 10.
None can stand against the Serpent Lords.
Oh.
No.
Eldars, hold the line!
Venom! Venom!
My powers are never truly gone.
Ouch. Does this... Ring toss. Faces the actual guys. He definitely has the 8 up there. I need 20. Yeah, I got lethal. I do not. I had lethal until he froze them. I might get lethal here. If I can get the... that one looks sweet. It might get countered. It did. Okay, face is the actual.
Venom. Venom.
Time to pay.
Venom.
Break apart our swords.
There we go. Red, thank you for 54 months. Map breeze. Every day we're shuffling. We're not shuffling, but we're changing that. Like everything's getting this plus two. Like that guy's got the plus two on it. Doesn't say it here though. It only says it when you drop it. Do I have lethal? 9, 10, 11.
Venom, venom, venom.
I found it! That was a good game. Oh, it was overthinking it. Yes. Yay! That worked out great, yeah, adding that card. Uh-oh. We're gonna go with this, buddy.
Open yourself. Magic.
Oh, Vendera, 31 months. Thank you for the long-term support.
Bam.
I just hope he doesn't have another 4 damage. Oh, I get to draw a minion. I'll reduce it by 1. I'll take it down to 1. Oh, hello. Thank you, thank you. Problem is that 3 could come back later, but hey. Hey! Oh, you only have 1 though. And you give me another 1 for later. Thank you. Excellent. Not like this. Yes. At least it was quick.
My blade.
Here we go.
Vengeance.
Excellent. Life steal. We get a couple things though.
Blade.
We're gonna buff this, so it's up to 3. Soul mirror. Okay, he's gotten rid of that. Should I rally yet? I don't think so.
This ale is bananas.
It is bananas.
Ah. I have no master.
Oh, lovely. That's a great one. Goodbye. And take a boot to the boot with this. So now I can, because I renew, and then if I get this, which I did, I can go with this. Try to get some value. More value. Restore 5 health. Let's go with that one instead of the renew for now. I'll save the renew for later. Ooh, a little Nova and more renew.
Excellent.
Yeah, because the renew, I might try to discover something depending on what the board is. Like, you know, it could be another soul mirror, or it could be another silence or something. Speaking of soul mirror, there we're at. Excellent. It is standard, yes, yes.
Share your thoughts.
Oh, lovely.
Class.
Enjoy.
Now.
7 mana left. If I can kill that, because that's my deck right here. If I can kill this off, right now if he gets any value, this is mine. He's given me two minions.
Excellent.
This is not what we stood for.
I know I could have got more value, but
don't leave me.
I did not want to give him more value because this is his hand right here. So I gave him one card instead of two. Goodness, and he gave me some stuff back. Cool. Oh, that's corrupted. Thank you for doing that. And he also took the 2 damage to give me these, so I don't have to spend the 2 damage. Anyways, we know he's got a Mally. We know he's got another taunt. We got a Yogg that's ready. I'm surprised he's still here, but we'll see what happens. Uh-oh, I was muted. I was just saying, don't say we never yogged, and that was a fun game. It was awesome. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you're new here, and swing on by the live stream at twitch.tv/wowhobs. See all these moments and more live. Thanks again, guys, for watching. Until next time.